is Adriel Moose Reiner. I'm with Team NVX. You can find me on Facebook under that group. I have a 2002 Lancer ES with a 2.0 liter engine. I have the XP950 excess power battery under the hood with dual power runs going to the rear. And the doors are the X-Series mids, two on each side with an X-Series tweeter, one on each side and one in the A-pillars. And they scream pretty good and they stay clear. You can play it all day and they still stay strong. I have the two VCW12s in the trunk and a custom ported box, two cubes each. Tuned to about 39 hertz, still gets down to 28, no problem. Peaks around 40 hertz at 144 at the dash sealed. And in the trunk for powering the mid-range is the JAD 800.4, 4 ohms per speaker. And the MVPA4 for the tweeters, 4 ohms each. And the Belva BB5000D wired at 2 ohms, pushing about 1500 watts to them. And I have about 250 amp hours worth of battery power. And all my power cables and wires and RCAs and knobs are all from NVX, 0 gauge, 12 gauge, 16 gauge. In the making of this build, there's probably a total of 36 hours getting everything ran and fabricating the box and the new floor for the trunk. And doing the doors, they took about 8 hours altogether with the tweeter pods and the A-pillars. Then I had to tune everything, which took about 25, 30 minutes to get it to where I like it. I still need a little bit more in some places, but I'm still working on it. Car audio about 2 years ago. I had a 1990 Camry with a Pioneer deck and like 3.5 inch speakers up front, two Insignia 12s in the trunk, and Infinity Reference in the rear deck. And after that I changed up to three Pioneer 10s, and then I got this car about a year after that, put everything in here and everything changed. It got louder. I liked the way it sounded, how clear it was getting, and I retuned it all. Came down to my likings. Brad introduced me to NVX back in September, and ever since I got into the group, I've been able to talk to the owners and make good friendships out of the people on the team. They've helped me out with designing and tuning everything up. And Brian Morelli, he talks quite a bit on there to help you out and make sure you get the products you need and get them on the time that you need them. And if anything happens, you just send them a message right there or email them at brian@nvx.com. You're up real quick.
Why car audio? Like, why do you do this? Why do you love it?
Seems to be the only thing you can only get in trouble for being loud about, nothing else.